Hello, YouTubers, and today I'll be showing you how to use Windows 7 to mix audio. This is especially useful when trying to broadcast and you do not want to buy an external mixer. Today, I'll be showing you, as I said, but I'm not sure if this is only Windows 7. I know Windows XP does not have this feature, but Vista may. I don't have Vista at the moment, so I'm not able to test it. But if anyone would like to comment in it, I'll be more than happy to add it in. So, first off, plug in your devices. This can work with either, if you have a mic, like a USB mic, plain old mic, and if you have a capture card, you can plug that in. Make sure it comes up in your sound options as a recording device, though. Windows 7, just go to Start menu, hit type sound, control panel, hit sound, go to recording, make sure it pops up here. I use my microphone input for my capture card. Blackmagic does not come up in sat recording, comes up in playback, and so cannot be used directly. But I have it coming through my microphone, and I have the USB mic that I'm plugging to right now. So those are two options, those are two devices I'm going to mix together and turn to stereo out, which you can then use as a capture device that you can use to broadcast. So first things first, you want to open up your sound, make sure you have your things set up, make sure they're enabled. See how this one's disabled because I have nothing plugged in. These two are enabled. You can see the sound option coming up here. That's my voice. You want double click, go to advanced, uncheck exclusive mode. You just want to make sure that any application that wants to use it can. Then go to listen. This is where the magic happens. You will basically be playing this back through whatever playback you want. If you want to do your normal speakers, like this is my normal speakers, I can play it out through that. I can then record that. If my sound card supported stereo mix, I could put it out through that as well. But it does not. So I will, for right now, just select my normal speakers and click listen to device. Okay. Now, you might hear echo. That's because my speakers were on. But it will come up here and see here. I love this. I love this feature in Windows 7. It comes up here as a. It's just so easy to manage your devices. You have, say, you want Firefox. You don't want the sound from Firefox coming on. Just click mute. You don't have to hear it. But when you do choose a listening device, it will pop up in here. So let's enable my sound card. Yet again, go to listen. Set it to speakers. And there it is, right there. Popped right up. Now, I'm going to open up my Blackmagic. Now, I want you to watch in this corner. You're going to see movement. You're going to see the sound going up from just moving across. Right there, see? Up and down from moving across. Now, using that, you can then record the audio using only Windows 7. No extra programs, nothing. Windows 7, you can now record audio from multiple devices, and that is how to use Windows 7 as a mixer. Thanks, everyone. Thanks for stopping by.